Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to our channel. Today I am here with my brother. You can see he's beside me.
Hi.
So he's looking really cute in this face, like it's so adorable.
Yeah.
So today I am going to be spending my Robux. Just of course. So let's get started, shall we?
Yeah.
So I think first I will go in a letter shop and see what stuff I should buy. There are so many pretty things. I have never ever tried on this cute stuff. There are so many pastel things here. Oh my god, I'm so much confused. So I think I should first try on some clothes. What do you think?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, this skirt looks really cute. I wanna try it. It looks
good, but with your shirt it doesn't look good.
Yeah, I think I need to change the shirt. First, let's see what shirt I should buy.
Yeah.
So guys, these are the few clothings that I have selected. I'm thinking to buy this overall dress, but I don't know in which color I should buy this. Which color do you think I should buy this in?
I think pink looks good.
Okay, pink it is. So guys, I have decided to buy this purple simple overalls. Let's buy this. This is the color purple. My brother told me to buy in the color pink, but I'm going for purple. Why? I don't know. Yes! Oh my gosh, I'm super excited to try these on. I really like this hair, so I'm gonna try these on. So these are the hairs that I favorited. So I'm gonna try a few of them and I will let you know which the ones I like. For example, I'm gonna try this one. I really like these braids so much, but they're quite expensive. Let's try this one. Yeah, it is super cute. I think these are looking really nice. Now let's compare this or this. I really like these hair, so I think I'm gonna buy this, but in the color pink. Should I really buy those? Yes. Blonde one looks nicer, but I'm gonna go for pink. So guys, it was a very difficult choice to choose one of the hair between this and this and this. So I have decided to buy two hairs, which is this one. I think it looks super cute, and I think this one, which is looking amazing. So let's buy this one, and I'm gonna buy that other pink hair after a few minutes. Till that time I will check out other clothes, but I'm gonna buy this. Oh my god, no! I mean, yay about this hair. Okay, let's try this hair on. I hope these look cute. Please. Oh my god, they look so adorable. Oh my god. Let's try out other few things. I realized my brother was telling a lot to buy these hair, so I'm gonna buy. They are looking actually really cute, I think. What do you think?
They're plain nice.
They're pretty nice. They're pretty nice, he's saying. So should do purple version. Yeah, I think purple would have looked cute, but these are the overalls that I bought. They are not looking cute anymore, like, I don't understand why. And there are so many people messaging me right now. Oh my god. Okay. So, should I buy this? And my brother is saying to buy this because this is looking absolutely adorable.
Yeah.
So, I'm gonna just buy it right now. This is completely changing my style, you know, first time blonde hair, first time white clothes, like, yeah. Wow. Oh, this is not even white, this is beige.
Yeah.
You look so different from before.
Yeah, I look totally different person. Okay, let's go and try this on. I'm so excited, like, oh my god. Oh my god, 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 oh my
grand reveal.
Grand reveal. Oh my god, this was not a bad purchase, I guess. This is making me look really cute.
Yeah.
Now let's try out this hair again with different clothes this time.
Okay.
I hope that it makes sense because Bunny ears are really bigger. Oh my god, these are so cute.
Yeah.
But they're blue.
Yeah. I think they must be in white color.
Yes.
They're muscle.
Yeah, they look quite nice, but I think my outfit is too wintery.
Yeah.
Winter type.
It was winter. But
yeah, I like winter. Oh my god, this hat is beautiful.
Let's try it on then.
This is absolutely beautiful hat. Wow.
Oh,
wow, I know this is gonna suit on.
But this is blue.
So guys, I've decided to buy this hair. I don't know why, what made me buy this hair, but I don't wanna think again. If I think, I'm gonna take another day. This video took me a day. Because I don't really spend Robux, and when I spend Robux, I think a lot. I don't know why I have.
My whole head is not paining.
Yeah.
If I'm playing mobile for 2 hours, my head starts paining.
Yeah, because you play a lot of games. Okay, let's try out this.
Okay.
White color, should I try this? Now it's time to buy some hats. I really like this type of hat, which is created by this person. It's in pink color, where the heck it is. It's right here. It is looking so adorable, like, oh my god. Oh my gosh, why am I wearing black clothes? Because I don't have anything black. I don't have any other black clothes, that's why I'm wearing this black one. And this hat is not looking so cute, but when you take it off, it's looking so adorable. Yeah, it kind of floats. Let me see. I just wanted some colors in it, so I have chosen to buy any one of these hats. Of course, any one. There are so many pretty colors, but I really love black color. When it comes to elegant stuff, I like black things. So let's try this. Oh my god. This is looking so good. Should I really buy this? It is 72 Robux. I'll have 61 Robux left. I have more Robux, but all are the same price. I think this hat does not match my hair because pink and pink does not look good together. I'm buying it. I'm buying it without even looking. Oh. There we go. Let's try this on. Drum roll, please. No drum roll. What happened? Why is it not working? I have this. Ew, why did I buy this? Actually, I bought these pants accidentally and they look so gross, but what can we do? Oh wait, can we try on some white pants? Don't they look cute? Let's go and try out this hat in a game. So guys, this is the outfit number one. Let me know how it is looking with this black hat and this pink hair. Let me know in the comments. And we're gonna try on the second outfit. This is looking super duper cute, right? Now let's just reset. And let's try out my second outfit. Oh my god, this is my second outfit that I made with this pants, with this overalls. And I have this same pink hair. I think this one is looking really childish. I regret buying this, but this is my second outfit. Now, the third one is my favorite and it's really different. Most of the time I buy pink color stuff, but this time I just changed completely. So, let me show you my third outfit. I'm gonna reset. And this is my third outfit. Oh my god. So cute, right? 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 I can't even sit down. Like, anyways, guys, that is it for today's video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe to my channel and let me know what do you think about all of these outfits that I made with this new stuff. Like, I really love this new hair and this sweater, which my brother picked. I hope you all enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. I will see you guys next time. Also, join my group named Snow Bunnies with an exclamation mark.